crying shame. And that's why I almost had to have my smile surgically removed from my face when I saw you deliver the Stone Cold Stunner, the big fat JR sitting over there. Nobody ever deserved it any more than him. It was a thing of beauty. Well, I say nobody ever deserved it any more than him, but then that brings to mind what you did to that big bulbous chin Commissioner Slaughter when you dropped him with the stunner. That was beautiful. The only thing that I'm waiting for that you came within an inch of is when you put it on that Vince McMahon, and anybody deserves it. He deserves it. But right now, I know you got some words that you want to say to Mr. Owen Hart.
We're going to get to Owen Hart, but let's go ahead and look at Jim Ross, a little sour puss right there on his face.
Yeah, yeah.
You happen to be at the wrong place at the wrong time, and that's a crying shame. So you sit there with your little pathetic cowboy hat on, and I won't do it again. As far as Sergeant Slaughter goes, he comes out here, this is an order, that's an order. You don't order Stone Cold around, I'll do what the hell I want, and can't nobody stop me. Vince McMahon sits over there, the arrogant piece of trash he is, and it's a damn good thing he ain't here tonight, because I damn sure would dump him flat on his head. Owen Hart, you got hell to pay, son. I started the ball rolling right now. All I'm doing is playing with you, because with a snap of my fingers, I can take your ass right out. And that's the bottom line. As a matter of fact, the whole damn Hart Foundation still has hell to pay as far as I'm concerned.
Hey. Uh-oh.
Why don't you people just shut up for a second and let us speak? You know, up in Canada, we got a name for people like you. We call them hosers. I waited a long time to say that. Listen, Steve Austin, the World Wrestling Federation can't put a stop to you and the crap you're trying to pull. But the Hart Foundation, we've had it up to here with you coming in the ring. You come in the ring every night with some kind of a weapon in your hands. And we have had enough. So we are going to put a stop to it. Do your job, sir.
I want you to listen up, Austin. For once, we have taken the American justice system and used it to our advantage. Because what you are about to be served with is called a TRO. And in layman's terms, that's a temporary restraining order. And what that means is you cannot come within 100 feet of me. And if you do, your ass is going behind bars. And that is exactly where an animal like you belongs, behind bars, son.
I can't believe that they have served a restraining order from Owen Hart to Steve Austin. A restraining order, that's filed in a court of law. That says that you cannot come within 100 feet. What kind of a deal is this? You can't put up with this, Stone Cold. You gotta put the stunner.
Oh my! Lawler just got the stunner, and there goes the crown. The king is down. The rattlesnake has struck again. Nobody is safe. The king is down. Oh, my. Well, I tell you, I don't condone Austin's actions, but it couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. But the question is, folks, who's he gonna strike next? Is it Vince McMahon that's next on Stone Cold's list? Or could it be you? Or could it be me? Or could it be anybody in this arena? That's what we gotta think about. But folks, I tell you another thing we got to think about. Is Austin going to obey the restraining order? Because coming up next, it's Owen Hart one-on-one with the Masked Patriot. And still to come, will the rich get richer when the Hart Foundation meets the Headbangers for Tag Team Gold?